Hey everybody, it's Crumps 2. Welcome into the League Championship start. And real quick, I'm going to see what we are working with here. Ooh, we got two staffers that we can switch out. We got a gear broker. Let me see and hire staff if there's anything good. Jeez. Whoa, lots of extra speed if I want it. What do we have on a gear broker at the moment that we're getting rid of? What's the other one? A trainer. Alright, check that out in a second. What's on you? Arm plus 7, contact plus 5, velocity and junk. You know what? Yeah, we're going to go ahead and switch you. She can go. The trainer's got arm, fielding, and mojo and power plus. What do we have on higher staff, though, for trainers? Lots of pluses with nothing minus on them, so I think we're going to switch him out. Accuracy plus, that might actually really come in handy. We can give it a slip, too. That may not be the worst of ideas, because he'll be super accurate. And he's not even my good pitcher. Like, that could make him my good pitcher. And I think he pitches today. That may be the one I should grab, quite honestly. I mean, these are good, but... Yeah, you know what? Let's really futz with it. Not what I meant. Go back down here. Fire this one, too. Get out. That's not the button I wanted. Hold on. Let's hit the correct button this time. Dismiss is Y, not X, you idiot. Yeah, get out. All right, let's hire up. I think it's this trainer, correct? Accuracy plus, we got arm and we got fielding on him. I like that idea, let's go with you. Oh, we have two contracts left still. Ooh. Tell you what, really quick, I mean, toss those in. I didn't realize we got extra contracts out of that too. That's super awesome. You are getting this. What do we got here? Fielding plus 7. Should probably give that to Mr. Jones. Preston is kind of cool with it. Damien wouldn't be a bad idea. I mean, honestly, he wouldn't. I'm gonna give it to Jones to begin with here. We can switch it around, which is the cool part. Arm plus 6, speed minus 2 on somebody. I don't really care so much about his speed, so that can drop. His arm would go up again. Doesn't really ever do anything with it, though. Let's give this to Damien instead, because I want my center fielder to have an arm. All right, we have three trainer spots open, but two of them are... I take that back. Yeah, no, two of them are on bench players. We've got two stylists, which is Manny and Bugsy, and that's just pitching. Apparently that's it, though. Jesus. All right, what do we have that we can hire? I guess that's the better way to look at it. The better way to go about this. We can coach up Preston. All right, we can throw a couple pitcher things on there, too. Which is cool, because that'll work for one of the pitchers. We can get speed plus 9 to somebody. What else do we have here? On gear, that's... Well, we do have three open spots, and it's people that I care about. We got speed, and fielding. Oh, man, that's tough. But you have power in here, and it's plus 11, and it's nice, and I'm gonna hire you because, yeah, because I'm stupid. No, really, though, I am gonna hire him because, yeah. Was it this guy? No, it was trainers, wasn't it? Yeah, it's trainers. Trainers or coaches? Actually, we do have stylists, finally, now that I say that. That may not be the worst of ideas. Wow, arm plus 9. Jesus. Fielding power plus, mojo plus. They're pretty good, too. Whereas mojo plus 6, fielding and power plus, and mojo plus. Wow. Tough calls, man. Tough calls. Well, the only people that can really benefit are the pitchers, so... The power doesn't really matter excessively. I can give that to the bench player, though, and then... At least he has more, I guess. We'll go with that. Let's go with these two. All right, let's dish these out. That is this one I said I was going to give to my bench player. Does that make sense? Wait, what? Oh, that's stylish shit. I was reading that as coach. But... Well, that happens. All right. One switches out a stylist thing. Figure that out in a second. What do we got? Mojo plus 7. Mojo plus 6. Mojo plus 7... Give the bigger bonus to Duke. That ought to really mess with the other team. Give mojo bonus to Manny Kays. And somebody down here should have... Oh, well, okay, there's three. Well, that's the only... I thought there'd be another guy with just one. I was wrong. So let's see. Who do we want to give power to? Cook can go up to 57. Hammer would actually go up by one. His contact would also go up, which is hilarious. His mojo would drop, but not by an immense amount. I may just want to switch that. Contact on Willard would go down, but at least he would have power now. It's actually probably not the worst move. Let's give that to you. We got contact and power plus 2. Give that to Lloyd. Make him just, whoops, make him better all around. Then arm plus 7. I guess we'll just give that to Manny or one of the pitchers, because let's even them all out. Nobody else? Nobody else? Nobody else. All right, we should be good. Well, that only took like 5 minutes. On to the actual game here. Let's take on the Buzzards, because we are in the League Championship Series. And it's that time. Let's go. Slip Vanderwink. Today's your day. You're not going to mess it up like you did last time to start off, right? Right? Right. Here we go. Good old Buttons Bunnerson. Boy, there's a great start for me. Although one pitch, one out actually is a good start. Let's keep it rolling. Quick 0-2, so let's try dropping one down low on him. Wow, he's making contact. Props to you. Well, you're eating that one. I also didn't come close to the zone with it, but you're not hitting it either. Unlike that one. Bastard. Why didn't... Okay, well, actually, that worked. Wow! I was trying to cut that off the entire time and it didn't work, but wow, that actually worked to my advantage. What a throw, what a play at third base, what an out. And just like this, if I'm lucky, get up, throw it, nice. Good way to end the inning, scoreless inning. Not spotless, but scoreless. We'll take that any day of the week. It froze. The game back, oh wait, no, we're back. Never seen that happen before. That's a bizarre. See, like, I tell you, I can break every single game that I play, guys. Like, I should really be a game tester. I find ways to break games that nobody else does. It's bizarre. If there's a way, I will find a get-up ball that needs much more power on it. Oh, he dropped it. Oh, that's terrible for you, because I'm going to keep going. That turned into a triple. They don't count errors. We'll count it as a triple. That will make this happen. Awesome. We're up 1-0 in the first inning. Good beginning as Hammer singles into right field. Small ball, ladies and gents. That error costs some. Oh, however, that's a double play ball. Fully, easily out of first as well. And that'll end the inning. 1-0 Sirloins, however, and that'll bring up their 4-5-6 hitters. The mustachioed one. It's me. The guy who's not the kind of homer this time. I need to go and get the smokes for some lady. We don't ask questions about it. We just get the smokes. Also, strikeout.
You fucking suck, Mario.
Look, I get to the smoke soon, I swear. For those who don't know, I actually used to voice over Peach in, was it Thousand Year Door? It's Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. And basically I voiced her like Dr. Girlfriend from Venture Brothers. So like I'd always kinda like, whenever she would write the notes from the moon to Mario, you know, like, P.S. Send smokes. Look, I know we're on the moon, I know it's probably somewhat combustible, and you know, flame may not actually so much work to light this, but I will find a way, just send me smokes. And like, we just kinda ran with it, so Smoker Peach became a thing. Trust me, you'll see her in the next playthrough. I didn't realize the frickin' Mario Mustachio was in the game already, though. Like, I would have probably ran with that. Damn it. If I knew he was in there, but I think I already replaced his name. Ooh, big whiff. I think I've already replaced Mario's name. I'm gonna have to check, though. Nice. Strike him out to end the inning. And we're still up 1-0. We'll go into the bottom of the second. Come on, Willard. Give me more power. Oh, floater. The movement late. Nice pitch. I had no chance at that. Oh, Bobby reaching for one. Get up, ball. That's minimally a hit, but is it enough? Just barely it is. Nice. Clear the top of the wall, making a 2-0 on a 4-0-2. That barely cleared. But it definitely scored. 2-0. That floater of a curve is going to make you pay at some point, sir. Nice hit. Better play a third, though. And just like that, we got two outs. Bringing up Damian Rush.
Inside.
Oh. Thank you for getting out.
That's right.
Way early. That just wasn't close. Nice pitch, though. On that note, we scored another run. And it's the idiota again. This guy has killed me in the past.
That was low.
He should not be an eight hitter. He's killed me. Hey, first time I've made a good pitch like that and it hasn't been hit. Not necessarily gone for a hit, but been hit in general. And just like that, we get Emilio retired. One away. Next pitch. Make that two away. Stand him up. Sit him down. About a 1-2-3. Let's get buttons here. Oh, wow. That moved. Nice. You gonna swing at any of these? Kind of curious. Not if I throw like that, he isn't. Oh, shit. Had to float one over on 3-2 and it cost me. Don't think that's how I wanted it. I hit R2 instead of R1. Even so, like, that wasn't gonna happen. I would have needed somebody with some form of defense on him in right field to catch that. That'll have the lead. It is 2-1.
I was inside.
I knew full well that they would score and not give up on us here. Alright. That'll be the third out of the inning if Damien can get under it. There he is. Easy peasy. However, like I said, it is 2-1. Let's see if Slip can help his own cause for a second. Yes, he can. That'll fall in the gap. Oh, and be misplayed by the center fielder. That'll hopefully let me get a second. Thank you. Jeez. Whew. That was way too close. Get through. Oh, that third baseman. Oh well, there's that out, that third baseman. Jesus.
Oh.
Getting behind these. Get over him, it won't. Go back to first, that did not get over him. Alright, two outs. Hammerlock Ballo, our last chance in the inning. I make that sound like it's the end of the world, we're leading, so. Brett's also only the third. Yep. Right to second. That'll end your inning. We'll move on to the fourth. It is still 2-1. But now they've scored. They've tasted blood. Oh. All right. One pitch, one scary out. And there's the third baseman, the mustachioed one. Whoa, why'd that bounce? What the hell? That was weird. That was cool. That was weird. All right, out number two.
Fair ball.
Fair ball. Get there. All right. Three up, three down. We keep the 2-1 lead after 3.5. Fully Jones to the plate. Oh, he just barely missed that. I was behind it. Didn't make good enough contact because I was behind it. See, and that was only decent contact. And I felt like I hit that pretty well, too, but obviously not enough. All right, Bobby. Oh! Would be showing you how it's done, but that shortstop just keeps playing out of his mind. He loves robbing us, man. Go back to one of the last games of the regular season when we played the Buzzards. He robbed so many people of hits. So return the favor. There's Preston robbing him. Wasn't so much a rob as just he got underneath this. Oh, we're not getting there. Super dive! Oh. No super dive today. Oh, Willard. You're killing me, Smalls. And great, now you're giving Emilio a chance. You're literally killing me, Smalls. Oh, perfect. Thank you. Preston underneath it. Two gone. Challenge him. Come on. Go ahead. Challenge his arm. Erlang Elwood. Oh, Jesus. Let go of that way too soon. Let's try that again. That's a strike. I don't think it was. That's right. We'll throw out a third, or second, excuse me, for fun. That'll end your top of the fifth. It is still a 2-1 lead. We need to extend this. That's not how you want to do it. Quick ground ball by Preston to first base. He's your scary one, although Damien can really get a hold of one sometimes.
Oh.
Like this! Get up, ball. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! It will, just over the wall in right field. It just barely left, but it's enough, and that'll extend our lead to 3-1. Awesome. It's like you make mention of the fact that they can homer, and then they do. Fall in. It will not. Nice catch by the left fielder. And that's two outs in the inning, and that'll bring up Floyd Cook yet again. Our struggling second baseman could really use this to stretch further. It won't, but he could really use it. It will, actually. Oh my goodness, that went over the wall. I thought for sure that was getting caught. Wow. Floyd Cook was struggling. We'll call that kind of sort of over at the moment. It's 4-1. Sirloin's jumping out here in the bottom of the fifth. What am I doing? That wasn't going to work ever. Too high up in the zone. That'll be out number three on the easy ground out to second. But we pick up another two and extend the lead. It's now 4-1 Sirloins. We'll move to the top of the sixth. See if Slip can keep on cruising. Oh, pretty pitch. Throwing some power pitches with him to try something completely out of the ordinary for me. And so far, so good. Two pitches, one out. Let's see. Oh, missed it. Just missed my spot. But good enough. Two away. It's a risky pitch. I kind of floated that one to him. Alright, Bobby charging, throwing to first. That's a quick 1-2-3. End of the sixth, not yet. We'll be as soon as we're done with it. End of their part of the sixth. And they've still only got one. Yeah, that shortstop is just a vacuum. He's gonna get everything over there. Can't get anything past him on the ground. That will not be happening. That's also not gonna happen. A little too far under it for Filet. A nice attempt, but out number two. And Willard Wiggins back to the plate with his about 50 power and still lack of home runs here in the postseason.
No.
And our lack of hits in the inning. Jeez, 1-2-3 we go. Now it's the end of the sixth. And that will lead off, or excuse me, they will lead off with Mario. I love that Mario's wearing green at this point. That's got to be the most ironic portion of the name. Is that he has to wear green, so it should be Luigi. But yeah, I like what they did. I love the naming. And the sad thing is that we're changing them all, but there will be some joke names still in there. You'll have plenty of good laughs still. But there will be mostly, again, it'll be what everybody put in on the first video here as far as names go. We'll see a lot of, you know, broadcaster names to fill in the blank spots. A lot of YouTubers, etc., etc., just people I watch. No thanks. Just behind that, and that's not going to work for me. Please fall. Damn. Oh well, one away as Bobby falls out. But we got Preston at the plate. Watch the face. All right, back up the middle. And that'll bring up Damien, who, like I said, can crush one every now and then. Like this, and like he did last time, too. Get up, ball. That should have enough. It does, into the third row. Another two-run shot. That'll extend our lead even further. I love it. 6-1 as we move up by 5 runs now. Bottom of the seventh, Slip Vanderwinkel will just go ahead and stay in at this point. 5-run lead should hopefully be sufficient for him. No reason to keep tiring out our closer. I've pitched him way too much recently. Plus, it's not even a safe situation, so no reason to. Absolutely no reason to bring him in. All right. No thanks. Too far outside. I gotta learn to take more pitches. I really do. And then not line directly to the defenders would help, but we'll take it. 6-1 lead after 7. Let's see. 6 more outs, and we can get up 1-0 in this series again. Oh, shit. Get him. Thank you. Just barely enough on the throw. One away. All right, Emilio's a scary hitter still, even though, he has no power. Yeah, no, he can still crush me. He has, and he will probably continue to, just because it's what he does. I rest my case. Thankfully, we have a good defender at second base who happened to finally make a good play. Usually, it's our shortstop. Actually, Bobby's at third base has been making a ton on defense, so I gotta give him probably more credit than anyone, except maybe Damien, who has thrown out a ton of people from the outfield. And just like that, I was rambling on, and we just 1-2-3'd him. So we'll move on to the bottom of the eighth. It's a 5-run lead. Buzzards are going to need a big 5-spot minimally in the top of the ninth. And I say minimally because I'm not done yet, hopefully. All right, good start to the bottom of the eighth. See? Talk about scoring runs. We're going to do it, hopefully. All right, Hammer. Let's live up to what I've been talking shit about here. Nah. Surprised he hit it that far. Good whiff. No thanks. That was too low. I should have let that go. Darn it. Way early. Out number one as I strike out on a dumb swing there. However, did Filet get enough? I don't think so. Nope, go back. Wasn't going to advance to second anyways. Might as well just play it a little bit risky. All right, Willard 0 for 3 on the day. Not doing amazingly still. Every time I say that, something good happens, so hopefully. Not if you swing like this. It's like making weird noises. I knew that was caught. Whatever. On to the ninth. They got the top of the... They got the top of their lineup coming up. Sounds like my retro game charger box may be here. Actually, that may be my Geek Fuel box, too. I don't know. They're all due at this point, so... They're both going to show up pretty closely to each other. One of them's here. All right. Quick 2 outs. One more. Let's try this. That's a strike. Oh god, that move. Oh boy. Can I get under it? Does Damien have enough speed? Yes, he does. There's ball game, folks. A quick 6-1 victory here in the beginning, and the Sirloins take the 1-0 lead in the series on the Buzzards, hoping to close it out tomorrow. Mind you, we have to be the road team tomorrow, so they got a bit of an advantage, maybe? We'll see, but I doubt it. Slip Vanderwinkel goes the entire game, one earned run allowed. And somehow it's 2-0. Oh yeah, no, that makes sense. He won the other game. For whatever reason, I thought he actually lost his other game that he pitched, but nope, he did win. And somehow only the second player of the game because Damien hits 2 home runs. A hell of a game by both of them, though. And with that, we should be level 21, if not maybe 22? Oh, not far enough. Oh. And we get +12 accuracy, +7 power. Those aren't bad. Oh, I'm going to take over somebody, Revenant. You're going to have a little bit of an issue if I don't win. Well, even if I win tomorrow, you're going to have an issue. You know what? I may be just behind him. It depends. I may have to lose a game just to catch him. We'll see. Revenant, you may be lucky enough to hang on to that. We'll see. On that note, though, we'll be back tomorrow, guys, because we are up 1-0 in the League Championship Series. It's a best of three. All we need is one more. Hopefully, I'll see you all then. Don't forget about all the different ways you can click to support the channel down in the info section. I'd appreciate the hell out of any of it. Just any of it helps, seriously. So, much love. Thank you in advance. Catch you guys tomorrow.